table.
Yeah. Okay, so it was an early start for us. We're all set up.
8:45.
So it took longer than normal, but we've got everything all set. Now, as far as I understand, we keep going this way here. So, heading up the hill.
Cooktown today.
Yep, so heading towards Cooktown, gonna go on the Bloomfield Track. So, a little bit of steep driving. Probably have to lower tire pressures at some stage. And you've got fruit. But anyhow, I'm now an official member of the recipient of the box, bat, drop poop, straight on my hand. So there I am getting ready. And missed my head, and I go, oh, what's that? And it was super warm, and I'm going, and then I looked at it, and I thought, I know what this is. So yeah, glory be, such fun. So this is the last general store. We're okay for fuel.
We'll go to Cooktown and go to the supermarket there.
Yeah.
And if they've got a Kmart, I'll go and get another pair of shoes.
Well, you'd have to be bloody hoping up at Cooktown, but you never know. I don't know much about it. Lovely morning. Very humid, but it's okay just walking around, sitting on a chair and reading a book. But when you start moving, you certainly end up a good old sweat. So a little bit like when I was in the Philippines, said theirs was about 10 times worse. You moved and you sweat. You wonder why everyone there is walks around half naked. That's simply just to keep cool. Nothing sexual about it.
Yeah, you've got people bloody well wearing winter stuff here.
Yeah. Yeah, and we're going like, what? So, anyhow. Okay, we've read so many different accounts and of this particular section, so looking forward to it. And make sure everything's loaded up correctly. So now, just enjoy our track. So this goes for about, I couldn't quite. So they've got little insect museums, they've got all sorts of stuff like that. So if you were,
well, Wendy's last day today.
Well, that's a bit sad.
Yeah.
But you know what? A smart person would reflect and think, well, okay, why did I do this? Okay? And, simple as that. The same way you gain a job, it's the same way you lose. Except the canopy of trees is protecting us, so it's lovely. So we're doing about, well, according to the GPS, 21 k's an hour. I think it's higher than that. So, alright, better clean the windshield with Sue's dishwashing and look at that spring.
charger. Mm-hmm. I don't want to go to the toilet, so we're right. We're off. Choose between a caravan park and a farm stay, you'd probably say farm stay.
Yeah, it's going to be very pretty.
Like, yeah, yeah.
Look at the sunbeams through. Yep.
Oh well, congratulations, you've waited 3 years. What does it mean by track under surveillance?
I don't know. No, sight under surveillance. Okay, we're back online. I turned off because we sat there for about 30 minutes while some roadworks was being done. Okay, so I'm in sort of rock mode, second gear, 2H rather than 4H, 4H sorry, not 2H. And Yeah, it's a lovely road. It's not too bad. Now, according to Emerging Creek, four-wheel drive only, which is what we have. So just plock our way through, and we've got a truck and whatever else around. I don't know what that flipper wall means. Okay, I gather, there we go, through there.
Through, yeah, first water crossing.
Yes.
Poor bugger. Yeah. What's
so,
he doing?
We got a water crossing.
He's so filling it up.
Yeah, so this is a big deal for us. We get to wash the underside of the car. All right, so the all-wheel drive pulled out pretty quickly. So, somehow or other, we ended up in front of about 25 cars. So that'll be interesting. Yeah, it does have a little bit of rough stuff. I lowered the rear tyres down to 35 from about 38, 39, just due to a little bit more surface area on the road. And we're doing about 30 k's, and no one's near us, so we're actually we've managed to go through a water crossing, and there's several of those.
So that man there that pulled up, he's not going to go through that water crossing.
It doesn't look like it. He probably could.
I wonder why he came on the road for.
Sorry.
So you can hear by the motor revs and stuff like that, we're not actually having to put a whole heap of effort into it. And when we go down the hill, that's when we need to drop back. Quite a few that we're going up here on fairly decent sized caravans, so I get that. Yeah, rutted road there. Butterfly, beauty too. I'm after a blue one and I get a black and white one.
I saw a blue one yesterday.
Yeah, I know. So we're doing about 38 k's at the moment, and it seems to be keeping most of the vehicles back, so. Professional four-wheel drivers, they go through here at about 200 mile an hour. You got quite a few coming up.
Yeah, what time
was that? Oh, they did some road works or something. Yeah? Oh, great, great. That's just what we need. Oh, well. Okay.
What'd you say?
Three caravans to row.
Coming up.
Yeah.
Let's hope they kick this on the road.
hard to talk to because he had no teeth.
Well, that fella.
Yeah.
Poor fucker. Probably waiting on some new ones. Something you might be able to do once you retire. The jailbird.
so.
Is it on?
Might be bloody retired by the time I retire. Mm. Well, that's a good thing. one. Now we threw another creek crossing. No water on that one. So that was good track.